East Coast.
West violence coast. In the music industry.
Coast, violence coast, in the music industry. Coast,
violence in the music industry.
Violent big money world of what is called gangster rap.
West Coast.
East Coast.
As the East Coast, West Coast, West Coast controversy continues.
West Coast.
East Coast.
West Coast. East Coast. West Coast. East Coast. West Coast. East Coast. West Coast. East Coast.
Real skill
style, Cypress Ave meets Cypress Hill. Real hip hop. Yeah. Bounce to this
rhythm,
shit, motherfuckers.
You know what's
Trash.
Up.
Commissioner Gordon, rock on. Tony Touch, y'all. Yeah. Rock on. Kid Capri, yo. Yeah. Rock on. DJ Kenny Parker, yo. Rock on.
In 1996, KRS is in his beacon. You were weakening, collapse like Michael at the Beacon. You talk more ish than a senator. You can't last, just call me Enema. Cause I be in that asteroid, heaven and earth destroyed. I'm that six on microphone holding humanoid. Psychological like Sigmund Freud. But I get annoyed cause these rappers have no brain. These hardcore rappers crack me up like cocaine. They got no skill or game. They sound like that commercial that be saying ask for monoxone with Rogaine. True skills I will explain. The teacher breaks this whole shit down plain. West Coast beef must dead no more. East Coast beef must dead no more. Time for us to move ahead no more. Before hip hop is dead no. We must move ahead. 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 People always say when they see us, teach us. So we move by the inch, teaching only some of it, believe us. Hustlers and players and hoes will never leave us. They've been around since Mary Magdalene and Jesus. Run with it, pimps and players, run the government. We've been raised on a ton of it, that's why we loving it. Being a player is cool when you a kid, until you get sent up for an 8-year bid. Now you're used and abused and served like hell, till one day you are found face down upon the ground. Two shots to the dome, we need to switch quick. Dying over what you players I think call a bitch. I'm not a player hater, cause I hate no one. But when you start destroying hip hop, you got to go, son. Government attack one was brainwashed. Government attack two was yes, brain rinse. Government attack three is for you and me to constantly dream about the Lex with bulletproof tents. It's pointless to think I'm knocking y'all. If you a pimp, be a pimp, I'll be a philosopher. So the West Coast beat was dead, no. East Coast beat was dead, no. Time for us to move ahead, no. Before hip hop is dead, no. We must move ahead. 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 Yeah. Blessed are the intelligent. We descend on every establishment in the east or west. Microphone grabbing it. Chest to chest, lyrical confrontation is dope for the hip-hop nation. Yet I hope your scope is broader than who can kill who and who got the biggest crew. That's why black people cannot seem to break through. It's like crabs in a pot. When one crab reaches the top, other crabs wish to pull down in blood. I'm not understanding what's all a fuss. Hip-hop belongs to all of us. The East created it, the West decorated it. Learn the lesson, the unified picture is black expression. When black expression fights itself, it becomes black digression, leading to depression and health. Now question these ideas today. If hip-hop was destroyed, could we blame the CIA or the FBI? You be a motherfucking liar, lie, y'all. Pants on fire. Conspiracy theories are good tries, but keep them on the shelf. We got no one to blame but ourselves. So West Coast beef was dead, no. East Coast beef was dead, no. Time for us to move ahead, no. Before hip-hop is dead, no. We must move ahead. 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 We must move ahead.